chief leading the Kansas City, Kansas Police Department tonight. Surrounded by family and colleagues, Rick Armstrong took over the top spot this afternoon. The 32-year veteran succeeds Chief Sam Brashears, who retired in June. A crime in KCK is at a 25-year low, and Chief Armstrong says he plans to keep it that way.
It is my intent to evaluate the department's current policing strategies and make any necessary changes to improve our service to our community.
Armstrong served as deputy chief under Brashears.